plus. Pull up in a new plate, then she might just. She went trying to move bait when her eyes locked. New tints on her display, that's a head loss. Off my whites, right my wrongs. Be my mum while you did all your thumbs. Count my sums, this is gonna get long. Love my green, I'm trying to get strong. Trying to get on, where I'm from, it's on. Yes, man don't take no dumb threats. They see funds, they hop fence. You been up, not up, next. Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go up. Grab the trap, when I'm so tough.
All right, coming up next, we get to this middleweight bout between Michael Bisping and Anderson Silva.
You ready? Are you ready?
All right, here we go with round one between Michael Bisping and Anderson Silva. Their first fight, February of 2016, figures to be a tough act to follow. I've never seen anything quite like Bisping's toughness in that first meeting. We'll see if he can get hit less here in act two.
But that toughness is going to be tested again because Anderson Silva is a sniper. He's such a clean striker. He's such a diverse striker. But Michael Bisping will try to put pressure on him, make him work as he did last time, and eke out another decision on the judges' scorecard.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Clean with the right hook.
That knee hurt him.
Oh! Uppercut is true. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment.
Minutes now to go on the round. So just over 20 total strikes. Silva gets up, but he looks dazed and confused.
That's a big strike right there. He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Oh, beautifully placed hook there. He's connected on a few of them so far here in this round.
He sets them up beautifully.
Shot there, DC. I'm not sure how he stayed up there.
I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, to stay standing and show you're tough.
Oh, he is up, but man, is he hurt. A finish could come here at any time.
He's done.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as